Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Eisenhower. Today is Friday, April 23rd. ETV starts now.
Happy National Cherry Cheesecake Day, Eisenhower. Now let's go hear today's announcements.
REACT is doing Tidy Up Wyckoff this Saturday. We will meet in front of school at 10 a.m. and will be picking up around Eisenhower until 11:30. This is a great way to get service hours. Anyone is welcome to join us on Saturday. Please email Ms. Dobson if you are planning to come. Hope to see you Saturday. Student Council will be hosting a virtual Among Us Game Day on Tuesday, April 27th from 3 to 4 p.m. To register to play, complete the Google form posted to your Homeroom Google Classroom feed. Space is limited to 55 players, so be sure to submit your form early. Priority will be given to those who did not attend the Among Us Game Day in February. We look forward to seeing who will be crowned the champion. For more information, check out the flyer posted to your Homeroom Google Classroom and our ems.stuco Instagram page. In today's news, SpaceX launched four astronauts from NASA's Kennedy Space Center earlier this morning. Two American, one Japanese, and one European astronauts make up the Crew 2 mission. The astronauts are now traveling in the Dragon Endeavor to the space station and will arrive Saturday morning. And now over to today's feature.
In today's feature, we find out which football player Eisenhower's students and teachers would want to hang out with. Let's go take a look.
Everyone loves football. Let's go see what players Eisenhower wants to meet.
If I had to choose an NFL player to meet, I'd probably choose J.J. Watt because he is a great player and he's done so much for the community.
If I could meet any NFL player, it would be Lawrence Taylor because he played on my favorite team and he was my favorite player. I think he was the best defensive player of all time.
I would want to meet Lawrence Taylor because he was a really good linebacker.
Okay, so which player would I like to meet? It's probably, I'm a Jets fan. So I'm going to go Joe Namath. Joe Namath looks like a fun guy to hang out with. I'm sure he's got some great stories to tell back in the day. I got to see him speak one time a few years ago at a company event that I used to work for. But I never got to actually hang out with him. So I'm going to go Joe Namath, Broadway Joe.
Wow, it looks like Eisenhower really likes Lawrence Taylor.
Happy birthday to Yuan in 7L and Addison in 8F. And now back to our host.
Thanks, and now for the Student Council shout-out.
I'd also like to recognize our amazing administrative professionals. Thank you, Ms. Van Dyke, Ms. Jewing, Ms. Stroll, and Ms. Stanley Brown for all your hard work. EMS always appreciates it.
And now for the joke of the day. How do you get a baby astronaut to go to sleep? You rock it. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a fabulous Friday.